We've got to restore accountability and fiscal discipline to our federal government.
So he says, but what does Congressman Mike Ross do in Washington? He votes for the failed stimulus, bailouts, and trillions in crushing debt.
We've got to restore accountability and fiscal discipline to our federal government.
Tired of the Washington double talk on spending? Tell Congressman Ross, no more reckless spending and debt. No more blank checks.